Trust, partnership, and collaboration are so important for effectively managing CMO relationships in both directions. Consistently applying quality risk management and having a common understanding on those principles is very important. How to get there? This we will discuss in our track, together with expectations from regulators of, for example, how to address significant compliance findings at a CMO. We will discuss also the challenges of a sponsor working with multiple CMOs during a pandemic and how to ensure adequate controls, oversight, and consistency over time. I very much look forward to seeing you soon.